Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Nursing Career. On this channel, you will see all the nursing related MCQs or nursing related knowledge. So now let's start with my today topic. So cardiovascular system MCQs. So now let's start with my first question. Question number first. In which body cavity heart is situated? Cranial, thoracic, pelvic, and abdominal, and its answer is a thoracic cavity. Question number second. Mediastinum means space between the kidneys, space between the eye walls, space between the lungs, and last one is space between the heart and kidney, and its answer is a space between the lungs. Question number third. In which layer of heart specialized cardiac muscles are found? Pericardium, myocardium, endocardium, and parietal layer, and its answer is a myocardium. Question number fourth. In cardiac cycle, which stage is not found? Arterial systole, ventricular systole, complete cardiac systole, and a complete cardiac diastole, and its answer is complete cardiac diastole. Question number fifth. In a person, if tachycardia occurs, then a cardiac output will be decreased, or it will be increased, or remain unchanged, or the last one is a first decrease, then increase, and its answer is increase. Question number sixth. During the blood supply from heart to the body organ, the highest priority is given to brain, kidney, liver, and all organs get equally supply, and its answer is brain. Question number seven. The right side of the heart supply blood to the lungs, aorta, kidney, and inferior vena cava, and its answer is the lungs. Question number eight. The smallest arteries are known as arterioles, venules, capillaries, and vein, and its answer is the arterioles. Question number nine. The diaphragm is supplied by dash arteries, coronary, phrenic, renal, and vasosporum, and its answer is the phrenic. Question number 10. The universal donor blood group of human being is O, AB, group B, and group A, and its answer is a group O. Question number 11. The blood clot inside a blood vessel is known as thrombus, fibrinolysis, thrombus, and thrombosis and clot, and its answer is a thrombus. Question number 12. The hepatic portal system originates from, this is also a very important question, liver, kidney, diaphragm, and different parts of the alimentary canal, and its answer is a different parts of the alimentary canal. Question number 13. Tunica adventitia is a part of testes, scrotum, blood vessels, and kidney, and its answer is a blood vessels. Question number 18. For blood clotting, fibrinogen is changed into fibrin with the help of antithrombin, thrombin, platelets, and a vitamin K, and its answer is thrombin. Question number 15. The pulmonary veins carry mixed blood, deoxygenated blood, oxygenated blood, and none of the above, and its answer is a oxygenated blood. Question number 16. Which of the following vitamins has closest relationship with blood? Vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, and a vitamin K, and its answer is a vitamin K. Question number 17. The bradycardia occurs in pilots, athletes, surgeons, and a chess player. Bradycardia means decrease heart rate. Isme hota hai ye decrease athletes. Question number 18. About dash percentage of the total cardiac output goes to the kidney, 10%, 15%, 25%, and 30%, and its answer is a 25%. Question number 19. The endocardium is composed of tough fibrous tissue, cardiac muscles, and second last one is smooth and squamous endothelial cells, and last one is a ciliated cuboidal epithelial cells. And its answer is a smooth squamous endothelial cells. Question number 20. Which of the following blood vessels contain deoxygenated blood? Pulmonary veins, pulmonary artery, aorta and a carotid artery, and its answer is a pulmonary artery. Question number 21. The two major openings of left ventricle are pulmonary vein and aorta, tricuspid valve and pulmonary artery, bicuspid valve and aorta, and inferior vena cava and aorta, and its answer is a bicuspid valve and aorta. Question number 22. The red blood cells transport oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen and hydrogen, and its answer is a oxygen. Question number 23. Which organ has the strongest muscles? Lungs, legs, arms and heart, and its answer is a heart. Question number 24. Which organ receives only oxygenated blood? And its options are lungs, liver, spleen and gill, and its answer is a spleen. Question number 25. Blood flow through sinuses in open circulation, portal circulation, closed circulation and a systemic circulation, and its answer is a open circulation. That's it. I hope you like it. Thank you.